Japan has seen a record high temperatures over the past week. Tokyo marked 9 consecutive days of 35 degrees Celsius heat, the longest since 1875, rather, and over 1,000 people were hospitalized for heat stroke since last week, with 17 deaths in June, all relating to the soaring temperatures. Multiple cities have registered record high levels, with some clocking in at 40 degrees Celsius.